Hey, what's up guys? So today I have a video for you guys on how to do a twist out. So the products that I use in the video are the Shea Moisture line. This is the Coconut Curl and Shine Shampoo. So I washed my hair with this shampoo. This is the Curl and Style Milk Lotion. So it's basically like lotion for your hair. So this is really good to use. I also used this Kinky Curly Original Curling Custard. And it's just like a gel type. And you don't have to use this specific curling gel. You can also use gels like the Eco Styler. This is the, which one is this? Argan Oil Eco Styler. And this has a 10, it's a 10 for the max hold. I like the way how shiny it is. Like, it just came out really, really good. And I love it. Like, this is what did it, and this. So you guys will see how I use these two to get this look. And I washed my hair again with the Coconut Curl and Shine Shampoo, and this is for like thick curly hair, and this is anti-frizz. Never had a reason to really do a twist out because my hair is already naturally curly, but yeah, I wanted to try something new, try something different. You know, just be different. And yeah, so I hope that you guys enjoyed the video. Let me know what you think about the video down in the comments below, and I will see y'all in my next video.
That's my
family. I say how my hair look.
Oh, good.
Concert was lit.